know the exterminator guy who was working on Batty's house?
Same guy who just did Cassidy's, right?
Yeah, so...
Apparently, there is a fumigator in town. He's working on a house belonging to a James Batty, and has previously been working on Cassidy's house. The fumigator has stored some of his chemicals, a strong sedative, in a container in a vacant lot near the creek. Sounds like this could be useful, 47.
I let him use the green shipping container to store some chemicals. I asked him if it was poisonous, but he assured me that it was only a sneaking. But he found this cockroach in his room one day, and he took care of it. Pedro lives in a shoebox.
Cassidy looks to be a gun enthusiast. The room looks like it's outfitted with a lot of security and alarms.
Damn, damn, damn!
Nicely done, 47. This should keep things nice and quiet inside the house. Nolan Cassidy is down. Good work, 47. James awaits your attention.